And I can't think of a better forum than here in this church today to remember those who are not home during Christmas. As a nation, we just celebrated the life of a former president. We marked the centennial of the end of the First World War, the 77th anniversary of Pearl Harbor, the 17th anniversary of the terror attacks of September 11th, 2001. But most importantly, we celebrated the 242nd Independence Day, something we are able to do because of generations of brave men and women. At this time, for the duration of the peace, I would like to ask all of our veterans, young and old, from any branch of the armed services, and our first responders, to stand and be recognized, because we owe you a great deal of gratitude. Those men and women, please stand.